You need a nice used 70 GTO Fender, bead blasted, rust free. And we don't put any Bondo in these, so that's going to be your job. Like all of our fenders, we've had the back brace out of that, and we prime the back of this very heavily with some real good primer to seal it.